A user control is a separate, reusable part of a page. To create one, right-click on the project in the Solution Explorer and add a new item. Select the web user control and give it a name. The checkbox here gives the option to create a separate code page file, just like for the default page. But to make things easier to overview, I'll go ahead and deselect it before I add a control. We've now created the user control in a single file with an ASCX extension. To keep things simple, we're just going to add a label to it with an initialization event. We then add an event handler that sets the label to display the current day of the week. Our user control is now finished. To add it, we just need to drag and drop the control to our page in Design View. If we now run the application, the current day will be displayed. In the Source View, we can see that two changes have been made when we added the user control. First, there's a register directive at the top to register the control for this page. And second, the control is included using the tag prefix and tag name specified in the register directive.